So in preferences, go to add on and add landscape and enable add mesh landscape. And now press shift A and add a mesh and select landscape. Now in operator presets, select dunes and scale it accordingly. Add texture to dunes so that it looks like desert. And now add a curve. Just transform it. Follow our tutorial part 1 for the curve transformation. And now keep on adding keyframes and adjust it accordingly. For this animation to render, you can use the render engine EV, but if you have a good GPU and CPU, you can also use cycles. And also check out my Memboro page.